There is no indication at this time that Ukraine or Ukrainians were involved in the shooting. But again, this just broke. We're taking a look at it, but I would disabuse you at this early hour of any connection to Ukraine.